This will be guarded according to the oracle or whatever. Well, that's new. Goddamn controls, like, it's ruining my life. That's what they're called, stealth bots. I have my bombs as well, mate. Perfect. No one left. It's hard to tell because this water is moving like they will be in stealth. Jesus. Maybe it's because of the temperature. I saw you. Is that a discotheque? I'm actually playing on the harder difficulty because of these controllers. Like another challenge. User death imminent. Maybe actually a lizard sight won't be a bad idea here. Damn. Now I'm in business if I'm taking out my bow. Jesus. This stage is kind of confusing, like, I wonder if being on the land pads will help me or something. Wait, they have grenades? Ah, I can't penetrate for this. My God. I need to keep my cool because for some reason this place here is the hardest one I've seen in the game. Oh shit! Invisible bees.
Full health restored.
Sniper on sniper. Oh my God, how many? Yes! Oh my God. I don't know how many times I've died here. At least like 20. So what are we doing? Like, I completely forgot the objective. What is this?
Oh my.
Okay. It should not have been blocked. No, 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 no security. Jesus. Move. So the thing is that she said two guardians or something guarding the key.
Warning. Low health.
My God, what's going on? Christ.
Warning, low health.
I know, thank you. But it's not that easy. Oof. This place is challenging. Can you stop? I'll give you all clear. Now it is. It's like there's no way I can ever guess if someone's in the area or not. Really? Launchpads for what? Maybe to just trick them, I don't know, like... Sometimes it's better to not ask questions. To snipe them, like I'm not gonna be bothered with just invisible stuff here. Taking it slow, cause I have not a lot of HP here. Patience. Oh my God. What? I don't want to go downstairs because I know it's gonna be bad.